Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Samsung J2, and this solution is also working in other Samsung mobile phones which have Android 5.0.1 and 5.1.1. So first of all, let me show you that this device is asking Google account. Now you can see here, this device is asking Gmail account. Keep watching this video if you want to unlock your device. Starting the solution, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notification. So let's start the solution from here. You can see here, this device is asking Gmail account. So first of all, you have to go to back on the home screen. Once more time, I am going to use talkback settings. So use your two fingers on the screen, keep pressing both fingers 10 seconds until you hear a beep. So after that, you can see here talkback tutorial. Now we have to disable turn talkback. I have disabled talkback and I am going to enable it once again. Keep pressing both fingers. Now create LSO. Now select talkback settings. Go to down. First of all, disable the talkback setting by pressing 3 times home button. 3 times home button, or you can use volume down or up key to suspend talkback. Select help and feedback. Here select get start with voice access. Now click on video. Also click on clock icon. It will open Chrome or YouTube. Just open Chrome. Now you can see here, I have in Chrome browser. Now here we can search our tools for bypass application. So I am going to use Apex Launcher. It helps me to go to settings and switch Chrome browser. So I am going to download Apex Launcher from apkstore.com. This is a free website to provide applications related Android. So go to down and click on download button. Update permissions, allow, click OK to download. After download, it will pop up to open the application. Now click on open. Now here you can install the application, enable unknown sources, click on install. You can use Apex Launcher in Android, Marshmallow, Audio, Lollipop and Pi. Now go to settings. Let me check what is the Android version. Software info 6.0.1. So in this tutorial I am going to use two tools. So first of all, I am going to download Google Account Manager from pangu.in. Google Account Manager 6.0.1 for Marshmallow. I think my internet is not working well, so I have to refresh my page once again. I think I have to search once again. Google Account Manager 6.0.1. Can find your link pangu.in. click on this link. This is for Android Marshmallow 6.0 and 6.0.1. now go to bottom to download this application. In case we didn't install this application, we will get error while bypassing or while using Pangu account login tool or FRP bypass tool. So first of all, we have to install this application. Click on download button, click OK, click on open. Now install this settings, enable unknown sources. Just install this application. done. If you receive that application didn't install, that you have to use another version of Google Account Manager. Now I am going to use another tool, Pango FRP Unlocker. I think I have to use Google to download this application, Pango Account Login Tool. Pango Account Loading Tool is for Android Marshmallow and Pango FRP Unlocker for Android Oreo 7.1.2 or 8.0.1. Now go to bottom and download this bypass application. This application is also working in other Android mobile phone like Micromax, Lava, Zolo, Lenovo, LG and Nokia. Click on download button. Okay. Now application has been downloaded. Click on this application and install this application also. You have to install Google Account Manager first, otherwise you will receive error while installing this application. Now click on three dot menu, browser sign in, and you have to enter your email address and password here. I have entered my email ID and password. After I enter email ID and password, you have to reboot your device. Just click on your start button. I have fast forward this clip. Now we are in setup again. Click start. We don't need to connect Wi-Fi. Just click next. Click next. Agree. It takes time here, so that's why I have fast forward this clip also. Now you can see here, almost complete. Click skip button. Click finish. Now friend, we have successfully unlocked our J2 Pro. So if you like this video, hit like icon and share this video to your friends. And if you have question regarding other solution, you can ask me in comment section. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video, and till then bye. And